test comparison. This is an original Florida Super Tone Master with a 3 rigati reed and a Robner ligature. This one is actually from the first batch that we did. So the engraving on the piece is a little deeper than our final production pieces are. So it's in the test plane. That was one of the recommendations some of the players that we had. They said, well, that's good, but if it was just a little less deep up here, which we did. So we shallowed that out. Let's remember what I played. First thing we did is we changed the chamber to give the piece a little bit more focus. Now it's not a spread. The second thing we did is we altered the facing to make the piece more responsive, and more. Then we also altered the table to make it more reed friendly, and then we also changed the inner sidewalls there in the window to make it give it a little bit more resonance response. There, and then we of course changed the body style somewhat. It's not identical to the original, but as far as the facing length, I mean the table, same size, pretty much the same size table there. We just extended the window a little bit, you can see there, and we opened up this. This is a little bit more narrow than here. Closed. Brought the chamber in just a little bit, that way it isn't as spread. And that's it. Hopefully you like it.